Oh, this is a blenny. See him right there? The whole head is out of the water, comes out of the water, catches fish, goes back in. If we open our eyes in the water, we would have a very hard time focusing. Because the light goes from air into a liquid medium. Goes from a liquid medium, air into a liquid medium, which means that there will be fish. Your masks, your goggles, they put some air, and that's how you can see crisp images in the water. Now this fish has the same problem. You can focus in the water, you won't be able to focus outside the water. In order to fix that, the fish has bifocal lenses. Half the eye is shaped for focusing underwater, and half the other, the rest of the eye is...
Arr. Arr.
Have you guys seen the fish? We're talking about this fish that comes out of the water.